My chick tip of the day, I like to keep the chick in the incubator until he or she is completely dry. That may not work for anybody, but it works for me. Quick chick tip of the day.